Commercial break. Liv Morgan taking on Tiffany Stratton here tonight, one-on-one on Friday Night SmackDown.
And I think Tiffany Stratton is about to learn an extremely painful lesson. She flew too close to the sun, and Liv Morgan's going to clip her wings. You don't talk about dirty dog. Liv's pride and joy, the love of Ms. Morgan's life.
Well, it's even bigger than that.
And listen, all across the board, Cole, I think Tiffany Stratton, something got into her that's not going to serve her well. Tiffany came out here going scorched earth. She said she's going to take Nia's title.
Oh, gross.
Oh,
please.
Man, this is so great. She's going to take Liv's title. She might take Nia's title. Tiffany just called her shot, and that is the worst way to do it when you have the Money in the Bank contract.
They were just rubbing noses like bunny rabbits.
Oh, I saw it, Cole. I'm trying to be professional here.
And here now, Tiffany taking it out on Liv Morgan. And again, remember, Miss Money in the Bank can cash in on any champion. So tomorrow at Crown Jewel, she could cash in on Liv Morgan.
Right.
Or she could cash in on her buddy, Nia Jax.
Or Tiffany Stratton could stay here stateside and not give away the gift of opportunity and surprise. I mean, I gotta be honest, it's not the smartest decision I've seen Tiffany Stratton make. Especially when you're dealing with someone as talented as Liv Morgan and as dangerous as Nia Jax. Both women who will be leaving it all. Oh, big powerbomb.
Shoulders down. Can you imagine if Tiffany can knock out Liv Morgan tonight? Does she cash in tonight?
She should. Again, that's the beautiful aspect of having the Money in the Bank contract. You do it on your terms. You can play mind games with the champions, but you never want to call your shot like that. That's a recipe for disaster.
Yeah, we've seen a number of superstars over the years call their shots, and it doesn't always work out the right way. And now Stratton with Liv on her shoulders. Liv Morgan on a code breaker right to the face. Cover now. Hook of the leg, and Tiffany gets the shoulder off.
And if you're Tiffany Stratton, you've managed to weasel your way into the inner circle.
That was Morgan just barking at Nia, who she meets at Crown Jewel tomorrow. Looking for oblivion.
Tiffany's found herself in the inner circle of Queen Nia Jax. Why would you want to betray that?
Because Nia Jax turned to Candice LeRae the past couple of weeks. Maybe that's why.
Because Tiffy had the sniffles.
And Tiffany now trying to use the briefcase. Liv Morgan going to roll her up. Shoulders down. Official in position. Hooks the tights, and Morgan with the win.
With you. It looks to me like Tiffany Stratton is imploding right now.
Well, meanwhile, Liv Morgan turning her attention to Nia Jackson. Morgan now with the briefcase in hand. Wiping out Stratton. Trying to wipe out Nia.
Ooh.
Oh, and a headbutt drives Morgan into the corner. Raquel Rodriguez and a dirty dive. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, no. If this happens at Crown Jewel, we know who the new champ's gonna be.
Annihilator.
Good luck cashing in, Tiff.
Good luck, Liv Morgan. Good luck, Dominic. Good luck, Raquel. Good luck, everybody. Nia Jax is pissed off.
I don't think Nia Jax needs luck.
So again, special start time tomorrow, 1 o'clock in the afternoon on the East Coast, 10 in the morning on the West Coast. It's Crown Jewel, first ever Crown Jewel championship between Nia Jax, Liv Morgan, champion versus champion.